You are asked to determine the concentration of hydrochloric acid.